Thank you with us on this very important national agenda. We really
have laws, and we have asked the members of the county assembly to consider, and which they have said they'll consider, to put very stringent penalties that are a deterrent, especially on the producers and wholesalers of drugs and alcohol. We have told them to put very stringent fines and imprisonment terms for people who are found to manufacture illicit alcohol. We have told them to come up with very stringent penalties for those who peddle. We have equally requested them to have very stringent penalties for those who consume. We have asked them to look at laws on how vehicles that transport chaga and other illicit brews will be forfeited. We have asked them to consider shutting down premises that have been found to be involved in this trade so that they are shut down forever. And I can tell you they are raring to go because they are leaders and they know the cry of the population. The people of this country, parents are in tears. I can hardly go to the village because of the cry of our women, because they have lost their children. So the assemblies will do their bit. By the 30th of June, we'll have laws in the 5 counties and good laws. This war must be won. And it will be won by concerted effort among the men and women in this room, agreeing that we have a problem, a national problem, and a serious one. And agreeing that we have a responsibility to save the next generation. Not just as officers of government, but even as parents and as responsible members of the society. I don't think anyone held a meeting with the security agencies here in Nairobi, and they did explain to me that they were having certain challenges as they embark on dealing with this problem. And they did explain to me that they were having challenges because there was a gap and lack of cooperation and coordination between themselves and the prosecution. And the way we look at this thing is not a problem for an agency, it's a national problem. I want officers here, both in the prosecution and in the investigative agencies, to appreciate that much as you are officers, you are also parents. And these children who are under the influence of drugs, your own children are potential candidates to get addicted